You will be assisting Dr. Fortunati here. He is a genius and a devil. He works himself to exhaustion, and his nurses too. I'm used to doctors. My father... I'm sorry, I forgot. Your father is a great surgeon. I know. You must always leave surgery the moment operations are over. You must never linger to discuss a case. You will be tempted to, because he is a marvel. But remember, he is also a man, a bachelor, and I'm afraid an unbeliever. Don't ever think for an instant, sister, that your habit will protect you. Now, I leave you to look over your equipment. Yes, Mother.
We'll say 6 hours and a paternoster for that bit of vanity, sister. I'm Dr. Fortunati. You must be the new sister.
Yes, I'm Sister Luke.
How do you do?
How do you do?
Well, the drums were right. I see somebody told you what they said.
I believe I'm to assist you in the operating room, Doctor.
Yes? I hope you bear up longer than the last sister.
I can only try.
These summer months, this room gets like a bake oven by 9 in the morning, so I operate at 5. That means you get up at 4.
I'll be here.
Sometimes I operate right through the time of your mass, so you'll get used to taking communion at that door there on those occasions.
I'll have to ask permission of Reverend Mother.
Reverend Mother's not in charge here. This is a government hospital.
Still, I'll...
You're paid by the government, and therefore you're responsible to them. They don't pay you to pray, but to assist me.
I understand that.
It's all right. The Reverend Mother's given permission for the operating sisters. I can't have my nurses running off to mass in the middle of an operation. 5 in the morning, eh? Have you ever assisted at an operation before?
Yes. My father's Dr. Hubert von der Mull.
Oh, I see. He'll say another 5 hours and beg your soup for that little display of pride, sister.